Oh no. Is that right? What? Did I do it right?
Yeah, then you go the other way. And then the plastic should come off. Yeah, open it like that. And then roll it the other way.
Oh, that's crooked. Okay, like this.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go. That's gonna be interesting. This is Daljeet trying natto for the first time. What is natto?
Fermented soybean.
And why is this a big deal?
Look. Can you see that?
It's supposed to be really salty and a lot of people don't like it. What's it taste like?
A little bit bitter, but not bad because it's mixed with the rice.
Not salty?
Not super salty, but I think because it's with the rice, it's not as bad as if it was on its own.
What if you put mayonnaise on it?
I think it'd be good with mayonnaise. I don't know how to describe it.
Can I try it?
Yeah, sure. Here, you try it. I'm trying to think of what it tastes like. I've tasted something like it before.
That's good. What are you talking about? It doesn't taste salty. That's weird. Mm-hmm. I think the one in the packet tastes really salty.
Yeah. And they said it has like a stinky tofu taste. A stinky tofu smell.
Does not
no,
smell,
no, the one in
I
the packet.
I can only smell the seaweed.
Mm-hmm.
I don't understand. How could that possibly help? It's basically making us all lazy.
Flea market.
It's like weird. Yeah, our favorite.
Yeah.